So I'm just gonna go in here to demonstrate the rewinding feature of Nintendo Switch SNES Online. See, I'm on the save game thing. If I press and hold the ZL and ZR buttons, brings up this little thingy, and then you can pick from one of these screen thingies here, and then you just use the analog stick of the D-pad, then press A to pick it. That's how it works. It's pretty simple, and it's extremely useful for this game.